whom the Son of God set free is free indeed. For too long, we tie up. For too long, we allowing things to tie us up. Oh, I get tied up with she, and I get tied up with he. Amen. I'm tying me up with him. Amen. And because of that, I can't go and I can't move. I can't come and I can't go because, amen, I Now look at the animal, look at the donkey where he was tied. Amen. We always hear the phrase, where the cow ties, there he have the grace. Because he can't move forward, he can't shift forward. Amen. And depending how long the rope is, he have to eat right around. Maybe he have to eat from the ground. He may have to eat, amen, his own droppings, because when you're tied up, you can't move forward. You cannot go forward. But I come to let you know, even as David say, he leads me into paths of righteousness for his name's sake. I come to let you know today, you know how you no longer have to be tied up. Amen. To be remained there and cannot be used in the kingdom.